how to create a dreamy glow effect, or you can say a soft glow effect, on your footage inside of DaVinci Resolve using Fusion. It is very easy to do and can be done in a few minutes. So let's open a new project and get started. Alright guys, so this is the DaVinci Resolve edit page and this is the video clip where we will create the dreamy glow effect. It's very simple to create. Simply, we have to create a duplicate of this video clip. Hold Alt on the keyboard and create a duplicate by dragging like this. You can place the CDI on this video clip and then go to the Fusion page. Just select the Media In node. Hold Ctrl plus a space bar for search box and search for Luma Gear. Select that effect, click on add button, hold shift and connect this Luma key with this media in and out, just like that. The Luma gear effect will remove the black portion of your video clip or image and select only the brighter part of the image. As you can see, you have to adjust the contract and expand option. You can move the slider on the left hand side. So in this case, I have to set the value something around -0.5. These value depends on the video clip. So each time you have to adjust this value according to your video clip. Perfect. Now you have to increase the blur value. So you can see here, simply increase the blur value and make it like this. Basically, we have to hide the edges and then you can apply the glow effect. Simply select the Luma gear, hold Ctrl plus a space bar for search box and search for glow node. Select the glow, hit add button. Here we have the glow size. You can increase the glow size. You can keep the value according to you. So in this case, I want to increase the glow size and set the value 100. It's looking nice. And here we have the glow. You can increase the glow amount as well. Keep this value something around 0.82 maybe. Perfect. And now you can go to the edit page and here we have dream glow effect. You can see before and after. Perfect. You can also apply color grading on the raw footage. Simply you can hide the top layer, which is the dream glow effect. Place the CDI on the main clip and then go to the color tab. Here inside of the color tab, you can apply any LUTs over here. So in this case, I want to apply the Rec 709. If your video clip is perfect, then no need to do that. But if you want, then you can apply Rec 709 on your video clip just like that. And now this is looking perfect. You can also do one more thing. You can increase the color saturation. Here we have the color boost option. You can drag this value and increase the color just a little bit, something around 15 or 20. Perfect. And then go to the edit page and here you can see before and after. This is the before and this is the after. So here we have nice and simple dreamy glow effect. So this is looking very nice and very easy to create inside of DaVinci Resolve, as you can see. So that's a wrap for today's video. I hope you like it. For more such tips, subscribe to this channel, like this video, and also comment below what you think about it. My name is Vikas Kumar and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.